There's no doubt from the requests we've received that Michael Rabin's concluding number is a favorite of yours, just as it's a favorite of his. Written by the great 19th century violinist composer Pablo Sarasate, it vividly pictures the mood, emotions, and easygoing freedom of gypsy life. With Donald Voorhees and the Bell Telephone Orchestra, Michael Rabin now plays Sarasate's rhapsodic gypsy airs.
Thank you.
The word gypsy has a feeling of mystery in it. No one knows for sure where these colorful nomadic people came from. Some say Egypt, some say India or Persia. Wherever their point of origin, they moved in bands across the face of Europe from the 15th century on. But more than their carefree life, their music made them distinctive. Many composers were attracted to their vibrant melodies, and one of these was the noted violinist Pablo Sarasate. Michael Rabin, accompanied by Donald Voorhees and the Bell Telephone Orchestra, now plays for us Sarasate's Gypsy Airs.